We're in some area in the hills eating here. I don't even know how we got here. That was a good one. That was a good one. Hang on. Oh yeah.
We're eating with maybe 2-3 different families I'm not sure of.
To a restaurant that sucks so bad, we just went to go get ice cream.
Alright. Chris ate too much, so the restaurant kicked us out.
They closed it down because I kept eating all the good stuff and leaving the bad stuff. Like, what was it, frog legs with skins, and then the chickens with just the bones only.
I thought you took already, man. Okay, let's go.
Dude. I'm stealing. I gotta get out of here. treat sometimes.
The same thing.
Okay.
I think like
we're
going to eat like not the test food here.
Okay.
But you cannot stand up, so we'll be
done. So, we went to this dessert place and we were gonna leave.
No.
But I was told that if we get up, we would all get beaten. So we're all just. We all just bought the cheapest thing on the menu to not get our ass beat tonight. We've ate. Despite this whole time being in Vietnam, I finally found Sprite! What'd you order me? How come yours look hella sad? It's really good. It's okay.
And I guess you just kind of get it in there.
You got dried.
We are in Hoi An, in the old city. We with the squad. Who's this geek?
Wow.
Oh, try the coconut one.
Hey. Deep throat sticks for beginners. Vendor to vendor. What's this called? finally found it. $25,000 for this little rock.
All these rice inside.
The bloody rice with someone's name in it.
Nina.
So cool, man. Good.
I feel like Hoi An is not like the past anymore. Not anymore like modern restaurant and street food. In the past, even though they have street food, it was like on the ground, like more like traditional.
But it's not anymore.
This is
what these are street tattoos where they kind of almost similar to henna. And this child just jumped on me in Vietnam. This is not good. Restaurant on the phone. Look at that restaurant. Man, what the Hoi An. Straight back to that now. This is too crazy, guys. Haha, you're too tall. Haha. Look at that chicken. This is like the signature cups and shit. It's like, it's for everywhere. Stand.